I'm your host, Dynasty Handbag. Tonight we recap July's Weirdo Night lineup, beaming it straight into your home television computer so you can watch the show and get a bit of taste of the nightlife without having to leave your dysfunctional isolation pile of crumbs on your couch.
Gay Pride is over. Thank fucking God. Thank God Pride is over. It's okay. You can celebrate here. We're in a safe space for evil people. Yeah, I was not into Pride. I'm not proud. It's not what generates me. You know what I mean? Pride, I do most things out of shame, and not pride. I show up for everything because of, you know, too embarrassed to not when I have to. Can't keep, you know, I just, that's really where I'm motivated, most motivated. So didn't celebrate. And also if I want to see old, ugly boobs.
Our first guests tonight are two hemisexuals who rolled in from the desert on a giant leather tumbleweed called Skynsuit. Not sure what their talent is, they dressed up like bugs and disgusted the entire audience. Shall we take a look? Oopsie, footage from my sonogram. Let's try again. Introducing our next guest, but you burned my hand! Ladies and gentlemen, like a villain. String bean with IBS from NYC, Morgan Bassichis.
I'm possessed. I have a demon inside me. My nutritionist is trying to get it out. She calls it sugar. I have to say, I don't feel the same way as Dynasty Handbag. I know this is so like faggy or whatever, but I miss Pride. I know, what a faggot. But I miss Pride. I miss Pride. I feel like, do you do Pride in Los Angeles? You do? Is it amazing? Super relaxed? Sepulveda, whatever? Is it on Sepulveda? The world sees us for a very small time. You know, every window, they it's like they see us. You know, and I still can't get these images out of my mind that made me cry. I was crying all month. These beautiful pride celebrations. You know, I saw this amazing one. Wells Fargo did this beautiful one. Gorgeous. 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 They did, they said, what was it? Beautiful photos, you know, like everybody together. And the slogan, it was gorgeous. It said, Heather has two mommies, you know, and they're both in foreclosure. I need somebody to not just tell me where to have sex in the park, but to come with me, but to give me privacy while I'm there. Get a gay friend. Get a gay friend. Get a gay friend. I need somebody to tell me if I'm shitting blood, or if it's just the beets I ate last night, or if it's both at the same time. Get a gay friend. Get a gay friend. Get a gay friend. I need somebody to read my text messages.
What he needs is a haircut and a beating. Last and least, we have a live heterosexual couple, and they're gonna show us how it's done. It meaning.
Mother, do you think they'll drop the bomb? Mother, do you think they'll like the song? Mother, do you think they'll try to break my balls? Mother tried to build a wall. Mother should have run for president. Mother should have trust the government. Mother, will they put me in the firing line? Oh, is it just a waste of time? My baby, baby, don't you cry. But don't. Mama's gonna make all of your nightmares come true. Mama's gonna put all of her fears into you. Mama's gonna make you out until you get in. Mama will always find out where you've been. Mama's gonna Mama's gonna help build the wall. Mother, did it need to be so high? Tell me something, girl. And I'm in the night of sound.
ourselves some for change. When we went on the night and young,
shreds. Let's take a look at the original, just as a palate cleanser. Finally, the pièce de résistance, crème de la crème, the crown royale, my performance. Kill yourself. Thank you for joining us this evening on Masturbate Weirder. Till next time, keep touching yourself and stay on your meds.